found this mysterious newer car abandoned. Nothing's been scrapped. What do you think happened?